and welcome back. My name is Julie.
And I'm Desiree, and we're your season 4 anchors for EF News. We have a lot of surprises and a lot of new faces.
Yeah, you can actually say that we have a lot of new everything. EF News season 4 has got an entire facelift.
Yeah, and as you know, we're here in LA and it's a pretty easy thing to get a facelift down here.
Yeah, I know. And I'm really looking forward to it. So let us just tell you, Liv, stay tuned for all the upcoming events. We've been through 3 seasons of EF News. We started shooting in May this year.
Yeah, I heard, and then it has been an interesting ride, I think.
Yeah, I talked to some of the old staff, and they say it has been a lot of hard work, but also a lot of fun.
Yeah, they worked hard on the sound, had some issues with editing, I think, but you can really see the improvement over the 3 seasons, and now we're ready.
Yeah, and season 4 is gonna be a hit.
So, on with the news.
First we're gonna go to Ida and Nicolina with In the Know. I know that this week they're presenting all the teachers here at the EF school. So, over to you, Ida and Nicolina.
Hi, my name is Nicolina and I'm from Sweden.
And my name is Ida and I'm from Norway. And we are your Gossip Girls. We will bring you the hottest news from LA, Redondo Beach, and today even more local, from our school.
We're thinking about showing you all the people you're going to deal with here in school when you come here. So let's move on to the teachers' roll call.
Are you ready to meet all of the teachers?
Can I help you?
Welcome to EF Redondo Beach.
What's up, EF?
Hi, my name is Marina. Get me along.
It's a difficulty. Hello, I'm Jonathan.
I keep starting.
No, wait! Hi! I'm Sakina. This is my office.
Hi, I'm AJ.
Hi, I'm Leah. Taylor, nice to meet you. I'm a teacher.
They call me. Hi, I'm Charles.
Hi, my name is Tyler.
That's not my name. That's not my name. They call me Quiet Girl. But I'm a liar. Mary Jo Lisa. Always the same. That's not my name.
That's not my name. I'm Heather.
That's not my name. That's not my name.
I'm Mr. Hi, I'm Rachel. And this is the Women's Bathroom.
Standing up against the wall. Keep falling.
I'm John. Remember, if you sprinkle when you tinkle, be a sweetie, wipe the seat.
So alone all the time, and I lock myself away. Listen to me, Anna. I know I'm dressed up.
Hi, I'm Pam.
Hi, I'm Ruby. I'm grading tests on my lunch break. What are you doing?
They call me Hell. They call me
Hi, I'm Baby.
I'm Scott, the activities coordinator.
I'm Yosefa.
And I'm Andrea.
And we're in housing.
Wait a second.
Hi, I'm Yosefa, the housing director.
Are you kidding right now?
Hi, I'm Andrea.
Hi, I'm Judy, the internship coordinator. Here, hang on, hang on, wait a second.
Hello?
Hello, I am Celestia. Welcome to my humble place. I just want to say hello to all of you darlings and welcome you. Please have a wonderful stay here at EF in LA.
Hi, my name is Jennifer. I'm an RA here at EF. Wait, not here. This is an apartment.
Eric's in the house, just came to say hello. Great EF party, I'm out. You guys, peace.
Howdy, y'all! I'm driving here for EF. My name is Gregory Cahill.
Welcome
Ina and Nicolina, thank you for introducing us to all the teachers.
Yeah, Paul seems so cute.
Yeah, but I've heard that he has a girlfriend.
What? No, that's so sad.
Yeah, no.
But I do have some positive news. We still have some spaces left in EF News. So if you want to join us, please talk to Nadine.
But how can people know who Nadine is?
It's easy. She's the only black teacher in the school. So talk to her.
Yeah, but over to something completely different.
Yeah, we have Nicolina and Ida again. That's our Scandinavian girls. And they're going to talk about fashion. They're going to interview some people, some students from EF. And they're going to tell you what the people were back home. So over to Nicolina and Ida.
So, in lack of a fashion reporter, me and Nicolina, your In the Know girls, is taking responsibility and giving you this week's fashion.
So we will show you what all the students at the EF school is wearing right here in Redondo Beach, and also what they wear back home.
Because we sure wouldn't walk around in a bikini in Scandinavia in this time of year.
Okay, here we are with our Venezuelan friend Andres.
Hello.
Hi, Andres. And we just wonder, what would you like to wear here in Redondo? What is the coolest thing to wear?
The coolest thing? Maybe I have to adapt it to the culture here. Maybe to wear a hat, maybe a jacket, maybe some
scarf?
Some scarf in the neck. But normally in my country I wear like a t-shirt, some shorts, maybe a sandals, the men's sandals. I don't know how to say it.
Yeah.
The sandals who use the guys, and maybe a hat, some glasses, because the weather is really hot. It's like 30 degrees and you can wear like sweaters and something like that.
So you mean that the weather in Venezuela is warm?
It's warmer than this. It's like maybe 5 degrees more than here, so it's not that much. The difference is more in the nights.
What is your favorite piece of clothes this season?
The piece of clothes is like a shirt with no.
Okay, like a singlet sort of.
Singlet.
Yeah.
And a shirt with the sandals, like a beach.
Beach outfit.
Okay,
yeah. So that is our tip from Venezuela.
Yeah.
Beach outfit with a tank top, shorts, and the sandals.
Yeah, you should go there.
Yeah.
Thank you for that interesting update. Now, next week, we're gonna have a new post on our program called Lifestyle and Culture. Some of you might remember that from the last seasons, like in season 3, Lydia and Taka had it. I would recommend you all to go in on YouTube on our site to see the episode from earlier seasons. And I would especially recommend, for example, the new students where you can buy a car and the fun times at Fatburger.
And there's also going to be a sports report next time. Some students are going to talk about American football because it's a big part in American culture. Everybody loves football, so they're going to show you how to play it. And we're also looking for a new sports reporter. So if you want to be our sports reporter, please talk to Nadine.
Now, over to what we have all been waiting for. Our beautiful weather girls, Sina and Hiromi, are gonna tell us what weather we can expect this weekend. So, over to you girls.
Thank you, Judy. Hi, I'm Hiromi.
I'm Sina.
We are your weather girls.
You know, Hiromi, it has been blowing.
Yes, I know. Most people in California is always sunny, but the marine layer makes fog and crawling.
What's that?
It is cool air that comes of water.
That's why it is cloudy in Leonid.
Yes, let's see if the weekend will be sunny. Friday is going to high of 86, low of 62. Saturday is going to high of 92, low of 61. And Sunday is going to high of 92, low of 61.
Now the weather. See you next week.
See you,
bye.
Thank you, Sina and Hiromi. So now I know what to wear on the weekend.
Unfortunately, we're getting closer to the end of today's show. But I just want to remind you all of all the great activities we have in this school. This weekend, a lot of EF students will go to Universal Studios and Disneyland. But unfortunately, it's too late to sign up for this now. But on Tuesday, we have soccer with Paul. And that is a great time. I was there and it was so much fun, so you should go there. On Thursday, we also have poker night, so you should go there as well. And I also got a peek of a sheet with paper on Scott's office where it was said that it was going to be a Beverly Hills and Hollywood tour the first Saturday in October. So stay tuned for all the exciting activities coming up.
And if you haven't seen our previous shows, check it out on YouTube. Just type in EF Los Angeles Cali, one word, no space.
Okay, thank you for this time. Goodbye and see you next
week.
See
you next week.
Bye.
I got a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good